Remotely controlled, the A-4 target boat is used for high-altitude practice. Radio control equipment was designed by Wright Field's Special Weapons Branch. All controls on the boat are actuated by electro-servo mechanisms. Direction and speed of the target boat are governed by means of a meter stick box and a radio transmitter. Normally, this equipment would be carried in an observing aircraft. The ship consists of twin hulls bridged by a deck, both hulls and deck constructed of plywood to facilitate repairs necessitated by bomb hits. The deck is 200 feet long and 50 feet wide and striped diagonally to make it a target of utmost visibility. Two Allison engines, one mounted in each hull, drive the craft.